Chaos on its way as we start this tornado tag match with Orton and Goldberg. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Kane and Undertaker.
No one's safe in this one, Cole. All it takes is one misstep from your partner, and this match becomes a lopsided affair. So look for heads to be on swivels in this one.
Yeah, that's right, because there is no I in team. So you gotta always have your partner's back at all times. Kind of like us.
No, Saxton, it's nothing like us. Stop.
Mode here.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Look at mounting another. Oh, punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
Striking at will.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh, look at him locking in.
A thing of beauty, right into a snapmare.
Boom!
Boot!
Nice.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Russian leg sweep.
Jarring impact.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Kick gets caught. Brett's thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, man.
He climbs into the ring.
Kane gets out of the way.
Had the Viper scouted.
Oh, good night.
Sure. And he's able to reverse. Bad predicament right here.
Yeah. Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Scoop slam. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Answering back. Setting foot in the ring now. Undertaker retaliates. Heavy body shot. He's in a little off balance.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four. Oh, flipping the script out of there.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
And he has to start protecting.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Down with the jackhammer. No way Kane is going to recover from that.
With the stomp.
This could do it. Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Saw that one coming.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Striking at will.
Ooh, body shot. Kane keeps him away.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
Nice and done.
Gets him with the counter.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Undertaker nowhere.
Oh, a claw! There's the claw! This could be it!
Give up now! Swallow! He got in there. Good save! He's going for the pin. This could be it! 300-pound running DDT!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Taker has him up. Here we go!
Trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
And Goldberg on the receiving end of another harmful attack.
Kane doing everything he can to take control of this matchup once again.
Down by the DDT.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
Great trouble here. Can he get it full locked in? Here it comes. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. Outside the ring now. He has no need to run. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Flapjack. Gosh.
Landing face first.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
I don't have you walking funny.
Oh, looking for the pump handle.
Climbs back into the ring. Finds a counter for the dead man. Powerless position to be in right now. Here's a cover. To be in.
Two.
Oh, my. Still alive. Thought he had it.
You got to be kidding me.
He's returning fire.
Exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Taking this to the floor.
This is it.
Oh, Kane counters.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender. Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What?
What devastation from The Undertaker.
Looking for the victory.
Dancing. DDT connects.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Big
punch to the body.
Oh, this is not good at all. The
pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Already.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Let him drop.
Right to the elbow.
the WWE Universe right now.
Oh. DDT.
Kneeling.
Waist lock.
That's what it takes to put the dead man down.
Officiating that referee, seeing in the ropes and breaking the count.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Jeez. Oh, now Kane's leaking.
And these attacks up in the neck area have gone way too far.
Listen, someone needs to...
Now Brian setting him up. Here it comes, Brian.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see there. That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
Chokes up. To victory here tonight.
In a hectic tornado tag match, these two guys were able to stay focused and come out on top.